wasn't running right, but he says it's running good. He got a good start and everything. Freaking got a good start.
And Todd Adanis from High Park is 18-1.
Yeah. This is what he needs to ride, this class right here. He'll win this class at 40 years old. If he was closer to that guy when he wobbled, he would have beat him.
Yeah. He'll be fine.
Come on, get started. Come on,